A Sarentu?
I hope I am worrying for nothing.
I try so hard, but things so rarely turn out the way I...
Come to better yourself. Stay sharp, young one.
Can those puny sky people wreak this much havoc?
Their paths have changed, and they are fighting with other packs.
It is the sky people who are driving them from their home.
Everything is being thrown out of bounds.
You are okay! What did you find?
RDA were gathered around that aircraft. I drove them off.
It was brought down by one of our own. They did the right thing. They understand what we are up against.
You saw?
Yes. I see more than you think. I see you, Nayan.
Wait! It was just scouting! On my regular route! But then... the noise... the awful metallic buzzing... my blood ran hot, and I had to get a closer look. Like a fool, I was discovered and had to escape!
That was you? You took down their aircraft.
I had no choice. I was defending myself.
You saw what was happening. I cannot believe you. The lengths you go to hide your mistakes.
No, it is not that. My father, he speaks to Katnat about me with such pride. They both expect great things of me. I did not want my failure to hurt our people's spirit.
You both only want to look after your people.
I wish you would trust me more.
Yes. If I am ever to lead, I must trust my people. For your courage, you will also need to be better prepared for what lies ahead as well.
Sky people do not know Aranahe's strength. They will.
father stays longer this time.
It has been many years since your people visited.
Could be Itto. Your Ikran is beautiful.
My Zome, for her no wind is too strong, no challenge too great. We hunt with heart, in harmony. Are you here to admire us? I would not fault you for that.
No, I'm looking for Itto.
My name has reached other clans, even lost ones. Let me guess, Nafika sent you to me. She wants me to teach. Boring, I say, to be safe at home tree, telling the little ones of Hans, of adventure. They would not understand. What does danger mean to those who have only known safety? Zome and I tear through the skies together, our hearts pounding. Our senses on fire. That rush makes us strong, fearless, the best hunters.
Nafika did say you were hunting Sternbeast. Can I join?
Is that what you are after? Are you a good hunter?
I was never taught how.
Never taught how? What have your people been doing all these years? Did you find a land without hunting? A place where creatures lay down to die willingly? See there. Young hunters practice on targets first. Practice, or it will be the Sternbeast hunting you. can hit a static target at least. Come. Not bad. At least your thanks will have meaning.
My thanks?
Are you serious?
What have your people been doing? What kind of life have you lived? It's a long story.
If I wanted to hear a long story, I would be at home. Each time you hunt, you must take a life. And so you must thank your sister or brother for their gifts as they return to the Great Mother. I see you. Your spirit goes to Awa and your body stays to become part of the people. Thank you for these gifts. This way you let her ascend to the ancestors. Remember that, and do not waste the gifts you receive.
The gifts. Right.
The hide. The meat. You know what to do with them? Ah, Nefika will show you. Go on. You do not need me to hold your hand.
I see you. Your spirit goes to Awa, and your body stays to become part of the people. Thank you for these gifts. 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 Thank you for these gifts.
Tiger's meddling.
At me, have you?
Now, now. You know how I live. But I stand by what I said before. It is not exactly art, is it?
I swear to you, one bite of yovo grilled in sari seeds, and you would be begging me for the rest.
A beggar. I will never be, Relun, darling.
I have some meat from my hunt. Nefika said you...
You sent this forlorn miscreant to bother me? Everything is a joke. As usual.
She said you're the best cook.
Ha 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 ha! Ah! The child knows how to charm.
And honesty from you, Nefika. I suppose that is typical of her tactics. She thinks flattery will get her everywhere.
Come, come. Leave the grump for later. Now we turn to more serious arts.
Is there something wrong with your home tree? Adua said it suffers.
Ah, the Kinglor are uneasy. We have provided for them since their flowers closed, but their numbers are too many. Gatnad would prefer Etua to focus all her energies on them. But I think that child does her best. Now pay attention. Gatnad should see you still have some Na'vi skill, and I should like to see it myself.
Granddad would like this.
We will need more Dapufet at this rate.
A little Zakru cheese would go well with this.
Are you a hunter?
I think my craftsmanship has really improved. I just hope Nafika... Can I help with something? Come back if you need more.
Everyone says they can cook, but no one does it like me.
Can those puny sky people wreak this much havoc? I do not believe it.
We do. I hope I have something you like. Come back if you need more.
What is it you need? Stay sharp, young one.
There is no honor in fleeing this fight.
I try so hard, but things so rarely turn out the way I want.
Good! Now show Gatnad how you have mixed your colors with our own. Just as your people once did. Do not be afraid of him. His bark is worse than his bite. I will follow shortly.
Stranger.
Etua deserves support too.
The Sky People rot our lands. They must be stopped. Visitors should pass a trial of sorts. We're all being invited to stay.
You have outdone yourself. The meat was so juicy, and it had that sweet crust given by berries baked to the right heat.
So, you will want another wrap for tomorrow's hunt.
Nefika has had her way. Now you look more like the Sarendu we remember. The loss of your people pains us. We valued their counsel, but we know you are not here to offer their wisdom.
The Sky People. The Resistance fights them, but they can't do it alone.
This is why you have come. You stand in the heart of our home tree. Its warm embrace. Even you, lost one, must feel it. And you ask me to bring war here? No.
They bring war with them. Please!
We Aranahe do not seek conflict. And yet you goad us, desperate for a fight. Do you remember your family?
A little. My mother. Her smile. Her warmth.
Did you see her die? Did she smile at you then, helpless, desperate to reassure you? Have you seen Ewa's light leave someone you love?
Well, you certainly made an impression. Gatnat is not easily rattled. Be careful, my Aundu.
I wasn't trying to anger him.
Keep your chin up. Pay a visit to the very top of our tree. Our Tzahik is back.
I have been out, by the waterway valley.
So that is why we have so much fish to eat. What a bountiful journey it must be.
Hello there.
King Lord are restless. The rainforest was theirs once. The Sky People drove them out, I'm sure of it.
Is this nest all that remains?
Yes. And with so many King Lord here, our home tree weakens. See? How the Queen cares for them, protects them. She is born knowing what to do, how to lead.
She knows where she belongs.
My mother always said, a steady heart sees steady wings. They were always at ease with her. I'd find her here at dawn, tending to them, singing to them. Her love was enough. It's all right. They won't hurt you. King Lo are peaceful by nature, but they are not docile when facing a threat. Their sting is sharp, and they swarm as one. We must find our sting.
Idu, where is he? Your father is asking for him.
He's not back?
We need to talk that now.
Wait! You don't have to. We can find him together.
The people need their Sahik here. I'll deal with this.
Let me go with her. You helped me before, I'll help you now. Stay where you're needed.
Where I belong.
There is a hunting camp near the forest cliffs. Vifilu is likely to start her search for Itu there.
I need to mend my Ikran harness.
You should ask the Heiwu. I'm sure he would be happy to help.
Can I help with something? Come back if you need more.
doing this again.
Etua is a champion. We should all follow her into battle.
This is a simple recipe. Akametire could make it.
My hunts are for me, not the Sky People.
It has been many years since your people visited.
Then to the King Lord, and you will not guess what happened.
What?
For just a moment, the queen reacted on my shoulder.
How unsettling. But no one was hurt. And the tapestries are now back up on their...
Many branches, many roots, but one tree. An old Aranahe saying that still rings true. I am sure you think God not stodgy in his traditions, but some things should not be forgotten. Care for others is to care for yourself. You miss this part of life, I know. But Tewa connects us all. The Great Mother is in all things. That connection must be nurtured. Share with the clan. Care for their wants, their needs. They will notice and share with you in return. You will see no more loneliness, child. This is what it means to be home.
Granddad would like this.
If it is not perfect,
it must be hard for Etua without her mother.
I feel for her, but she seems a little reckless sometimes.
I love that pink.
Where do they source the dye for that?
Where is your clan?
Aknat would find out. It's too risky. So it's up to us to find him. And when we do, I've got to help him.
Hello, my friend. Would you care to join me for a meal and a story? I promise flavors that delight both the palate and the mind.
Sounds great. What are you cooking?
Oh, no, young one. You are in charge of the meal. For my part, I will provide the cooking lessons and the story. After all, it is the way of the Sarantu to learn the way of the other clans.
I'd be happy to, then. Where are the ingredients?
But the gathering is part of the journey, you see. You must collect some shell fruit as the main ingredient, then crimson mushrooms for flavor. We need pristine ones, too. Do not settle for inferior quality. Take your time when harvesting and be wary of damaging them.
Shell fruit and crimson mushrooms. Sounds simple enough.
Simple recipes are often the trickiest ones to master, young Sarantu. And this one is the simplest of all. Unfortunately, the Sky People's corrupting touch has befouled everything, including these fruits and mushrooms. Still, there are some exceptional specimens to be found if you look hard enough. Follow my instructions, and I promise you a story that will make it worth your while.
The Sarantu.
Lure, I saw a storm glider fall into the forest.
The sky.
Do you know what happened?
I see them fumble about. I am sure Lure would not want us nosing into her business, but you know the Sky People well. We do not, and Lure does not. Perhaps you can join her at Shaded Grove?
I know why you're here.
Only to help.
Or to check on me. Itua sent you. She wants to ensure I don't tell Katnat how she defies him.
Itua is just worried about Itu.
Just like a Sarantu. Eva the diplomat.
I hope so. One day.
Perhaps we need your diplomacy. We are not fighters, and I worry this time we went too far.
What happened?
The Sky People creep ever closer, so we push back. It's just the three of us to stay out of sight from Katnat. Usually, it's fine. Exhilarating, even. We get home, we celebrate. But this time, Itu never did. He needs me. I must go.
I could come with you.
I'm retracing our steps. It's too far without an Ikran.
I can search here. Maybe he and Zome are closer than you think.
Perhaps. He has a place at the stone pillars down the hill from here. There's a cave at the bottom of the cliffs. Prepare your gear before you go. The Sky People move in packs. And save yourself broken bones by using the big leaves to break your fall. You wear some strange cloth.
My hunts are for meat. Not the Sky People.
Those big leaves look kind of flimsy. Only one way to find out.
Itua should lead as Sahib, not as a warrior.
Traveler, come. You might find this interesting. You are not the only visitor among the Aranehe. Kukulope, she comes to trade with us on occasion. Where from is a mystery. Like you, she is a daring one.
Is young.
So take the opportunity to naive. Meet her. She you never know how long she will be at Ikran Landing before adventure calls to her again.
Sky people desecrate the land. Etua may be reckless, but she has good instincts.
Etua is young. She needs a firm hand.
Katnat must learn to listen.
dog on this moon bigger than me. Appetite for
man. Focus on finding man, not running your mouth.
Let's shoot off a few to keep them away.
Thank you for these gifts. Looks like the place. But what else? Doesn't look right. That's not it. Doesn't look right. Itu stopped here. Someone or something interrupted him before he could eat. Maybe it's linked to a Na'vi fought with RDA. Na'vi skills were winning, but then their bow broke. Had to flee. Maybe it's linked to Anikran fought in this cave. Its headpiece snapped in the struggle, clawed its way out. Itu landed with his Ikran Somei. They fought the RDA, they got trapped in the cave but escaped up there. Is that Ikran blood? A scent trail to follow. RDA, I'd better hurry. Lost the scent. I heard her that way. If I don't help.
Yeah.
Itru, it's me, your hunting student.
Tarantu, how did you find me?
Atua sent me to help you.
You hated some of my lessons at least. Now get me out of this place. The door is stuck.
Hold on. I'll try and fix it. No power. I'll try to reconnect it. Easy, girl. Yes, I should be able to get in now. I think that's it.
This metal bird is a trap!
I'm sorry! I was trying to let you out!
Maikran, Zome, is she?
Still fighting! She helped me fight off the RDA!
The Sky People separated us, cornered me in here. I could hear them shooting at her, laughing at her anguish. They hunt without need!
We should get out of here, before more come!
I must get to her!
I know.
I tried those metal jaws in the floor, but they would not open either.
Fire! Get back!
Damn it! I just need to get these doors open! That's it! That should work! Let's get out of here! Okay.
We escaped the metal bird. A narrow victory, Sarantu. We must fly close to death to soar through life.
That was too close.